be a big cheer, but it's always fun to come flying out of the tunnel and get the season started.
Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The Flames start with possession as we are now underway. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still no score in this one. Sedin's won the draw. Slides the puck over. Moves it to Sedin. Takes the puck, but still hangs on to the puck.
He's working his way through the offensive zone. JT doesn't have an NHL goal yet.
Heads to the back of the net. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Sedin's gaining momentum. And we've got a 2-on-1. Here's the chance. He scores! Well, they say good things come to those who wait.
Well, he's been waiting, that's for sure. He got through his rookie year with nothing. But now he's got one on the board. I like this, James. When the puck's in their hands, they attack, and they attack in layers. The odd man rush is worked to perfection.
The Canucks with about as perfect a road start you can get here, Ray.
They came out and wanted to be aggressive, sure, but you never really think you're going to get on the board this quickly.
Vancouver's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Intercepts the pass at center.
By number 22, Daniel
Calgary's got a hold of the puck. Oh, he's going to have that pass back. The Canucks have it against the wall. To his teammate, scores!
2 goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. That's a great pass. Good hands. That you elevate the puck over the defender's stick and the shooter catch and release, and it's in the net.
Lots of time left in this period. The Canucks have all the momentum right now, leading by 2. Nielsen's won the draw here in the neutral zone.
Scored by number 89. Assisted by
quickly over to Iginla.
Henderson. And by number 3. Time of the goal. 2 minutes.
That puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Canucks just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. Vancouver's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Couldn't complete the play.
Assisted by number 17, Ryan Kessler, and by number 27,
Roussel's got it against the boards. Pass to the post, and he can't convert the play. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Now a quick pass to Besser. From the slot, big save.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Takes the moment behind the net. Almost lost the puck, but hands on here as play continues. Puck in his own zone. Here's a chance to get it out of the
here by the official. About halfway through this play, you can see him. Ah, I'm in the wrong spot. He should have let him go. And he gets called.
And he's going to pay for it now. Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
The power play guys are bumping it over the board. Iginla's one of their only hopes to get back in the game. Their deficit is so large, they're going to need a lot to go right.
The Flames win it.
Those face-offs after icings are important. Now you've got the puck, and they're a little tired.
Pass right back. Dumps it in. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Rocks him in the open ice. He got all that one. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Iginla's got it in the offensive zone. And he comes up with it. Quick pass to Bertuzzi. Trying to get back on the attack now. Handles the puck. Center net in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
And now he tries to get it across to Reinhardt. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mullins. Puts it in front. Sean stops him in front. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Tries to get it out of their own end. Gets it out of his own end. Tosses it to Goudreau. And that's intercepted. Moves it to Sedin. And now he angles it across to Hughes. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Breaks it up with the poke.
1 minute left. He will shut the zone down.
The Canucks move the puck in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Reinhardt. Sends a pass over. Takes it away to stay on the attack. And sends it just out of reach. Well, there's the end of the first period of play, and man, what a one-sided affair we've seen thus far.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk in section 144 on the concourse before the end of tonight's game to claim your prize. And thank you for supporting minor league hockey in your community.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Well, this game has new life breathed into this building tonight after what we just saw moments ago, but we still got a game to play.
Canucks penalty for number 55.
Not able to connect.
Time of the penalty.
Drags it in his own
2 minutes, 42 seconds.
Takes the feed.
McGillney's already scored. You know he wants another. Everybody's thinking offense tonight.
Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Jake Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Canucks have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. Moves it quickly over to Tanev. And it's broken up with a stick in front. Play whistle dead because of an offside. The Flames have had multiple scoring opportunities, but they still trail in the second. The Canucks win it. Here's a short pass to Sedin. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. And that's blocked. Nothing doing on that. The Flames take it along the wall. And that's stopped by the goaltender. Great save to stay with it.
Columbus had a solid night here. His save percentage is really good while they've built a comfortable lead.
Answered the call there. Great reflexes. Another save.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Iginla's got it across the line. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves the puck. Can't connect. Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. Iginla's taking it from his own end. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Quick connection, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And he slides it quickly to Roussel. Puck exits the zone. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Fires it on net. Oh, he stops it with a glove. Great reflexes there. Can't maintain possession. Works it across to McDonald. And now he moves it to a Iginla. Sends it across. And a stick in the lane. That's that threat. Quick feed to Hughes. The Flames look to start the transition game. Look out, a two-on-one. And a puck trip knocks the puck away. Moved him ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Scooped up along the wall by Suter.
Place to get lost on the ice. The defensemen are down low. They've got a long way to go to claw back into this.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back on the way.
Number 12,
the Flames looking against the half wall. Two goals. Offense is on face off and he wins the draw. And they fail to go tape to tape. Trying to gain a step. Quick pass to Besser. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Bure. Calgary's got the puck. Pass across to Kachuk. The Flames have it now. And he slides it quickly to Otto. It's a 3-on-1. Working it around the corner. From the point, again the denial by the goaltender.
Boy, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Here's a shot. Makes the save. Takes the pass. Blocked it away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Huge.
He got all of that one right.
Yeah, that is good. What a solid hit. He laid out right on the bottom of his feet, right through the top of his shoulders.
And he makes the save. And we've got a fight.
Yeah, not surprising. These guys don't like each other. The teams don't like each other. This is probably pretty predictable. A fight takes out of a player for the rest of the day. As they get escorted to the penalty box, they've got to try and regroup so they can play again.
Even the officials look exhausted trying to get control of this one. Well, cooler heads finally prevailing here as both teams step inside the faceoff circle.
Calgary penalty.
Slides it off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Slides the puck ahead to McKinnis. Tries to get it over to Nilsson. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. In place! Oh, he put it just wide as it hits the outside of the post.
The blind puck stays pure. This shot hits the pipe.
Last minute.
And goes box in for a second.
And he missed it. Momentum for them now.
Now they want to close this period off well, get themselves into the third with a chance to get back into it.
Linden's won it. Pedersen's the victim of a slash and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. Roberts has been handed 2 minutes for slashing.
By number 41.
By number 2.
Time of the goal.
That one's a pretty clear penalty. Better for the right. I guess. Sure.
The Canucks get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
You just can't take penalties like this against the top-ranked power play in the league. They're ahead, and now they're on the power play.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. They get it under the defensive end. The Canucks have it from their own end. Moves it to Pedersen. Quick stop! Stopped by the goaltender.
I like
concourse.
Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments.
Period. Vancouver's hanging on to this 3-2 lead.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. A spirited battle along the boards of the puck. Strong defensive effort. Quick feed to Besser.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped it, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to correct himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And he's going after him here. Quick pass to Pedersen. Back at the point, they set it up. Vernon's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Vancouver's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. McDonald's moving the puck through his own zone. Rocks on the play. The Canucks skip it up along the boards. Sends the pass over. And it's a quick pass to Nielsen. Searing pass. Takes a shot. Stops it with a bump. Vernon's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical. Dude, you don't want to be on the receiving end of that. That is a freight train that went right over top of them.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Now a quick pass to Bernard. Quick make that one happen. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Here's a blast. Denies him with a save. Vancouver's going to play it from the corner. That pass goes a little sideways.
Shot. That defensive zone turnover results in this quick shot. Beats the goalie low.
The Predators will be heading out of town after this one. Is there a simplicity to playing on the road?
There's nothing else to do. You hang with the guys, you go for dinner with the guys, and all of a sudden it's game day. And you move on.
Feed on the blue line. That's center ice now. He grabs the puck. Knocked away. Blacks away.
Vancouver's regained possession of the puck. Big time stop! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. No one home on that play. And he slides it quickly to McKinnis. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Puck picked up by Linden. Sends it out right in front, and that one's broken up. Nielsen's lugging the puck. Couldn't complete the play. Scooped up along the wall by McKinnis, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Iginla. And now he angles it across to Nielsen. Puts it on net, takes it right in the chest. Vernon's gonna hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Past the midway mark in this period, the Canucks have some breathing room as they lead by a pair. It's 4-2. From the point, can't get it to go. Picked up along the boards by Goudreau. Moves it quickly over to Nielsen. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Vancouver's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Taken by Roussel. Excellent stick work on the play. McDonald's got the puck. Slides it up ahead from the right wing.
Now the best defense is to play some offense as well. This is a smart play. With the lead, he dumps it into the corner. Now he can forecheck a little bit, try to kill some clock.
Maintains possession. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes very close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
McGillie's got him along the run. Pass back to the point. Here's a short pass to Hughes. And he comes up with the save.
1 minute left.
The Flames take it along the run. Tonight's game, they have done just that and then some here in the third. Vancouver's won the draw in the neutral zone.
His third of the game, scored by number 10.
Takes the feed.
Assisted by number 33.
Pushes it across to the right. Green Rocky. Picked up along the wall by Newtonite. Right to the middle, and that's picked off. Through center along the wing.
Make a chance.
Right in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Watch it.
So many decisions that happen so quickly, every once in a while you get one wrong. That's an example of a bad decision.
Vancouver's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. As the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 10.
Backs it into the offensive zone.
By number 33.
The Canucks gain control of the puck against the wall. And it's a quick pass to
49 seconds.
They've got the defense on number. Tails in front. And that carries right off the mask.
Smothered that in both hands.
Here's a shot. Puts it on.
Now the goalie doesn't even have to make an effort on that. It's that shot, even though it's close, misses the net.
There's the horn.
There wasn't much doubt about this one, James. Once they got out front, they comfortably carried this home.
You know, they have a tendency to sometimes take their foot off the gas. Not tonight. Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.